This is an example of a simple binary counting program. The machine starts with a tape that has 1011 written on it. That is 11 in binary. After the default tape is written, it reads to the right looking for the least significant bit of the number. It then follows two simple rules. If it reads a 1, it changes it to a 0 and moves to the left one cell. If it reads a 0, it changes it to a 1 and reads again to the right, looking for the least significant bit. The program halts when it finds a blank cell to the left of a cell it just wrote a 0 in. It then writes a 1 and the program stops.